to Dr. Mistresses who specialize in particular erotic fetishes and will train you in the art of submission. Press 1.
This is your mistress, Alex. What is your name?
I'm Shorty, and I'm Stinky. We're from the MOA, Midgets of America.
Really?
Yes, Buttercrack.
Wait a minute. We just called to be dominated.
We want to be dominated.
Okay, well, listen.
Yes?
You a guy and a girl, or two girls, or two guys?
No. We're men.
I'm sorry.
You know what I'm telling you there, Lifto Crack?
Wait, let me transfer you back to your mistress.
Switch us, Tower Chest.
This is your mistress, Alex.
What should we do?
Are you talking back to your mistress?
I'm sorry.
Do you have any particular interest or fetish?
Yeah.
Well,
we like
anything.
To be spanked, yeah.
Stinky?
Yeah.
I want you to go over to Shorty.
Yeah.
Have Shorty bend over and spank him on each behind. Do you understand?
Bend over, Shorty.
Bend over, Shorty.
I'm bending over right now.
I want to hear you spank him now.
Okay.
That felt good. I like doing that.
Y'all are talking too much. I want you to shut up.
Hey, she's not being very nice,
no.
Stinky.
Y'all may be midgets, but your mouth runs like big people.
Let me tell
you, know what?
You
I'm gonna
something,
transfer
bitch.
This.
Hello? Hi.
How are you?
I'm Snow White.
You're Snow White?
Mm-hmm.
I doubt that. But listen, my name is Shorty, and I'm Stinky. Yeah.
I guess I have a major benefit for you being a midget.
What is that?
Because I like to wear little skirts.
Yeah.
And no panties underneath.
Oh.
I'm always bending over.
Oh, wow. We need a step stool, though.
Do you need a step stool to see?
No, if you bent over. We would need a step stool, if you know what I mean. You know, we might be short, but we pack a hell of a wallop.
So you're bigger than the average man.
What does a guy with 10 inches have for breakfast?
I don't know.
Well, this morning I had cornflakes, pancakes, and bagels.
You are so fresh. Would you pamper me?
Oh, yes. Oh, we'd pamper you 80 times. And if you didn't like that, we'd pamper you 40. Or how about even 20? Yeah. We can do that there, bungee cord crack. Yes.
You know what? You guys are so selfish. You know that?
Why?
Because y'all didn't even ask me my name.
Oh, you know what? We didn't ask her name. We didn't think to ask.